Well, we have something here for you tonight. Our next guest star in the Tony-nominated revival of one of Broadway's most celebrated musicals. Do me a favor now. Please welcome Daniel Radcliffe. Tony-nominated John LaRoquette. And the cast of How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying. Take it away, kids.
You see, Wally, I know what's on your mind. You'd like to clear out the whole crowd from top to bottom. But before you make any hasty decisions, I'd like to say a few words.
About what?
Humanity. Now you may join the Elks, my friend, and I may join the Shriners. And other men may carry cards as members of the Diners. Still others wear a golden key or small Greek letter pin. But I have learned there's one great club that all of us are in. There is a brotherhood of man, a benevolent brotherhood of man, a noble tie that binds all human hearts and minds into one brotherhood of man. Your lifelong membership is free. Keep a giving each brother all you can. Oh, aren't you proud to be in that fraternity,
the great big brotherhood of men.
Really a brotherhood.
Yes, you're a brother.
Okay, we're going to talk it over and we'll let you know about the audition. That was great. Congratulations, gentlemen. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the cast of How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying, the Al Hirschfeld Theater. Great job. Good to see you. Have a wonderful run. We got to go. Good night, everybody.
Now stay tuned for Craig Ferguson. This is Alan Carter speaking. Good night, everybody.